Welcome back. In today's episode, we're embarking on an exciting journey to explore the geological wonders of the Blue Volcano, better known as Kawah Ijen. Situated in Indonesia's captivating landscape, Kawah Ijen offers a mesmerizing blend of natural phenomena that will leave you in awe. So, let's delve into the depths of this volcanic wonder and uncover its geological secrets. The mighty stratovolcano. At the heart of Kawah Ijen lies a magnificent stratovolcano. Composed of layers of hardened lava, ash, and other volcanic materials, this geological giant reaches a staggering elevation of around 2,799 meters, 9,183 feet, above sea level. Its formation over time has contributed to the diverse and captivating features we witness today. Turquoise Crater Lake. Perched within the volcanic caldera, Kawah Ijen Lake showcases a striking turquoise hue. This mesmerizing color results from a unique interplay of volcanic gases and rainwater. However, don't be deceived by its beauty. The lake's highly acidic nature, boasting a pH close to zero, adds an element of danger and mystique to the volcano's allure. Sulfur mining, a glimpse into the depths. One of the most intriguing aspects of Kawah Ijen is its active sulfur mining operations. Brave miners venture into the volcano's depths, breaking apart solidified sulfur and hauling it up to the surface. Witnessing these daring individuals extracting sulfur, an essential raw material used in various industries, is a testament to human resilience and adaptability. Enigmatic blue flames. Prepare to be enchanted by the otherworldly phenomenon known as the blue flames of Kawah Ijen. Under the cover of darkness, sulfuric gases escape from the volcano's cracks, igniting in a vivid blue blaze. This rare spectacle, reminiscent of a mythical landscape, offers an unforgettable experience that has captivated visitors from around the globe. Volcanic activity, nature's unpredictable symphony. While Kawah Ijen may not exhibit the same level of volatility as some of its neighboring volcanoes, it's essential to understand the potential risks. Reports of phreatic eruptions, characterized by the forceful expulsion of steam and gases, remind us of the ever-changing nature of our planet. Visitors are advised to exercise caution and heed local authorities' guidance when exploring this geological marvel. As we conclude our geologic expedition into the depths of Kawah Ijen, we hope you've gained a deeper understanding and appreciation for the captivating features that define this blue volcano. From its stratovolcano structure and turquoise crater lake to the sulfur miners and ethereal blue flames, Kawah Ijen is a testament to the power and beauty of our dynamic Earth. Until next time, keep exploring and embracing the wonders of geology.